Jesus. May your business catch fire. May your education catch fire. May your ministry catch fire. May your marriage catch fire. May your promotion catch fire. Anything that has to do with you, may catch fire. That ever destroy your life must catch fire. Anything that bring quarrel in your marriage must catch fire. In the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Ghost fire, I command the fire of God. 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 Anything that bring diabetes, any breathing that bring any sickness in your family, I command fire. Must catch fire. Must catch fire. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Receive that fire. Fire from above. Fire from above. May the Lord release fire. May the Lord release fire. May the Lord release fire. Fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire in your marriage. Fire in your children. Fire in your family. Fire in your children. Fire in your family. In the name of Jesus, I speak Holy Ghost fire. Fire all over your family. Fire. Fire to surround you. Fire to protect you. Fire to destroy everything that tried to destroy you. Any witches and wizards that are planning to destroy you, I command the fire from above. I command the fire from above. Catch fire. Anybody that planning to destroy your life, let him catch fire in the name of Jesus. I pray right now that anything that has to destroy your life, right now, the fire of God will smash that person. In Jesus' name we pray. Dial that number on the screen and give me your testimony. When the testimony is coming, give a testimony. The more you give a testimony, is the more you shame the devil. Put the devil on shame. That number on the screen, begin to dial that number. And as you dial that number right now, and begin to share your testimony with us, and join our programs in YouTube, and you meet with us, and the fire will continue to burn in your family, in Jesus' name.